Hey, welcome to a Healthy Fit Beginner Circuit Training 2 video. If you are truly a beginner, someone who hasn't exercised very much, or maybe this is your first time ever, this video is for you. It's geared for your level of fitness, and you're gonna have a fun time. It's gonna go quickly. It's a circuit, so what that means is I'm gonna give you a group of exercises to do. I'll be doing them with you. And each exercise is gonna last 45 seconds. There'll be a few of them, maybe like 6 or 7, maybe 8. And basically we're gonna go through each one, okay, ahead of time, show you what it is. Then we'll do the first round, each one 45 seconds. When we're done going through each of the exercises, we're gonna take a break. I'll give you a chance to get some water. Then, the second round, I'm gonna have you try just a little harder, put a little more intensity into the exercises. All right, I'll be checking to see how you're doing throughout the whole video. So make sure that you stay in tune with whether your heart rate's really high or, you know, how you feel during the exercises, okay? If at any point in time you need to stop, feel free to shut the video off, take a break, stop for the day. It's up to you, okay? Make sure you have clearance from your doctor before you begin. And just have fun, all right? The most important thing is to move and to be active, okay? All right, so let's go through these. The first exercise we're gonna do is a knee hop. So basically what you're doing is you're lifting each knee, okay? You can lift them like this, or you can actually give a little hop as you do it, okay? That's up to you. If you wanna err on the side of caution and just kind of lift without the hop, that's fine. The next exercise is going to be a side lunge with a side lift. Lunge, lift. We're gonna do one side for the 45 seconds, then we'll switch to the other side on the next 45 seconds. Then we're going to do a squat with a side knee. And with this, you're going to involve a twist so you engage your core. So basically, you're gonna squat, twist, squat, twist. We're gonna alternate each side on that. The next one is push-ups. Now, you're gonna do your push-ups on the wall, okay? And depending upon how far back you take your feet determines how difficult it is. If you take your feet back farther, it's gonna be more difficult. If you bring them in close, it's easier. Those of you that might be a little more advanced and feel you wanna try doing push-ups on your hands and knees, that's fine, but we're gonna do it on the wall. Okay, then you're going to do another core exercise, which is going to be alternating reach front. Now the idea is to keep your legs straight on this so that you really engage those stomach muscles as you reach and lift that leg. Next one is going to be a double arm reach each side. So your arms are going to be straight. You're going to reach, reach. Lift your leg a little bit and squeeze the butt at the same time. Reach, reach, like that, okay? The next one is going to be a step side to side. So you can step, or if you want to make it a little more advanced, you can hop. So you're either doing this or you're hopping like that, okay? And the last one is going to be jump rope. So you're going to pretend you have a rope in your hand. If you want to use a real jump rope and you have the room, go for it. But we're going to do pretend, and we never miss that way. So basically you can go like this, or you can hop with both feet, okay? So those are your exercises. You make it what you need it to be. I'll check back with you at the end of all the rounds of the exercises and we'll take a break, okay? All right, so let's get started. First thing are the knee hops, all right? 45 seconds, here we go. Remember, you can just lift if you want to. It's up to you, whatever you want to do. You should feel your heart rate starting to go up. Just breathe. So far, so good. Great. Okay, the next one is going to be side lunge with a side leg lift. should feel both your hip, your leg, and your stomach working at the same time. Okay, we're gonna do the other leg on the next one. Keep going. How are you feeling? Is your heart rate up there right now? Stay with it. Go at your own pace. If you need to go slower than this, go ahead. The important thing is to keep moving the best you can. Great job. Okay. Next one is going to be a squat with that side knee each way, alternating. Take a deep breath in and out. Remember, you're looking in the direction of that knee. You're twisting that way. Good. Excellent. Push-ups are next. You decide how far back you want your feet to go. Stomach in. In and push. Awesome. Okay, the next one is the reach front. All right, the next one's the double arms. This one, remember, we're reaching across with the opposite hand. Stomach tight, leg straight. Lift. Leg lifts to you. All right, good. Great. Okay. This one is the double arm. Each way, lifting and squeezing the butt as you keep that leg straight. Stomach in, arms straight. Really extend. Good. Okay. Step touch or hop, okay? Remember, you can do this or a combination. You can alternate. You do what's best for you. I'm going to do a combination. Good. Last one is the jump rope. How are you feeling? Hopefully you feel good. If you're starting to get really winded, hang in there. We've got a break coming, okay? Try to make it through. I'm going to keep it here. Remember, you can jump both. It's up to you. Or, again, you can do a combination. I'm going to keep it here, though. Keep walking around, okay? Grab your water. Good job, grab some water. Breathe. Let that heart rate come down. We're gonna let it come down before we start again. I made this video now a couple days before New Year's, okay? It's the after Christmas push. You feel sluggish, you've eaten too much sugar, maybe too much alcohol. You just feel like a slug. This is your first shot to get moving again, right? And maybe you made a New Year's resolution. You want this year, 2018, to be the best year for you. You want to be fit. You can do it. I started where you are. I was a couch potato, but I got moving. And you know what? It's so much better. You feel so much better. Right now, you might feel like crap. You might feel like this is not fun. Stay with it because your body's gonna thank you. You're gonna feel awesome. It's a great improvement to your life. Gives you such quality of life, okay? So, make 2018 the best year ever, all right? I've got other videos. Start out doing 2 to 3 videos a week, okay? Try to make it 4, you know, in a couple months, but start out with 2 or 3 a week right now, right where you are, okay? Keep breathing. Let's bring that heart rate down a little more, and we're going to do another round of those same exercises, same 45 seconds each. Grab another drink. A couple more deep breaths. Now, we're going to get started again. If you feel like you need more time, stop the video. Take more time, okay? Don't start if you still feel like your heart rate is way up there. Give yourself a little more time to get that heart rate down, okay? If you feel like you are done, you've had enough, stop for today. Next time, try to do both rounds, okay? Work up to it. If you feel like this was easy, you probably need to go to my intermediate to advanced videos or step it up even more, okay? All right, so let's do another round of these exercises. We can do it. Good job. Let's start with the knee hops. Good. Now you might find your heart rate goes up quickly, even more quickly on the second round. So if you need to monitor or make a modification here, that's fine too, okay? Rome wasn't built in a day. Your new body isn't going to be built in a day either. Good job. Okay, next is going to be side lunge with a side leg lift. Good job. All right, we're gonna do the other side. I feel my heart rate going up. How about you? Yeah? Hang in there. Good job. All right. Squat with side knee twist. Twist toward the knee. Turn to the outside each time. Good job. Okay. Push-ups are next. Stomach in. Good. Okay. Reaching across. Good job. Okay. Next is going to be the double reach each side, double arm, okay? How are we feeling? Hang in there, you can do it. Step touch or hop or a combination. Good job, you're almost there. Hang in there. Remember, you can pick one of these options and stay with it the whole time. You don't have to combine like I am. You've done a great job so far. Let's finish up strong. Remember, you can do 2 feet. It's up to you. That's a sign, it's probably your first one, first exercising video. But just let yourself breathe, okay? The next time you do this video, you'll have a completely different experience, okay? The first time you exercise is always the worst, so stick with it, okay? Just realize how you've made it through. If you've done this whole video, congratulations, even if you haven't, but you've done part of it, you're on your way. So feel good about what you've accomplished today. I want to stretch a little bit as your heart rate continues to come down. Make sure you grab some more water throughout the stretching, okay? I want you to take your legs wide. All right, come down to here, hands above the knees. Tuck that stomach in and just come gently side to side, okay? And just pull away from that straight leg each time. Really stretch. Good, now I want you to bring it center. Tuck your stomach in, round your back and drop your head. And release it and turn. Back to center, tuck again, round the back, drop the head. Release it and turn the other way. Good, bring it up. Take one of your feet, toe up, and reach down, keeping that leg straight, pushing the hips back, reach down here. Good. Now put that foot down. Lean into it. Take the other leg back as far as you can. And bring it up. Round up. Let's do the other leg. Toe up. Hips back. Legs straight. Reach down. Foot down, lean in here. Bring it up. Good, let's roll the shoulders here. Good, roll the shoulders forward now. Drop them down, head to one side. Side. Good. Take the arms behind. Pull the shoulder blades back. Drop that chin. And arms out in front. Great job today. That was awesome. So, if you have any questions, you can always email me at lisa@ahealthyfit.net. I would be more than happy to answer any questions, or if you just want to tell me, hey, I did this video, I feel great, email me and let me know. I'm always happy to hear stories. I want to know how you're progressing. My website has stuff that I've written about different fitness information. I have other videos as well. So check out everything. Let me know what you think. And I hope you have a really happy new year and a healthy one. Here's to the new you, 2018. Have a great day.